it seems so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, burden runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Touching one, reaching out, touching me,
touching you. We feel like
the time never seems so
Do you realize in the moment when you're part of something historic, like you understand the idea, can you understand it yet that this is a game 20 years, 50 years from now people will talk about?
Yeah, Coach Meyer said in the locker room that this game is going down in history at Ohio State. So then it kind of hit me then. And it's just, it's crazy trying to soak it all in right now. And I wouldn't want to do it with anyone else than my teammates and coaches and my family.
Is this week weird, like, from an emotional standpoint? Because I was watching the video of you and senior tackle, and you were the last senior to come out of the tunnel today. And then you have, like, this big game. Like, is that weird?
Very emotional. It was an emotional roller coaster this week, from senior tackle to Thanksgiving to I got to speak at the pep rally today. And walking out on senior day as the last one, it's an emotional roller coaster. And then to celebrate with my family. That's my motivation, my family. With them on the field, I literally physically grabbed them and they jumped over the fence and I pulled them down. And that was just amazing. And like I said earlier, my grandpa was here. He hasn't been to a game in a while and wanted to come to this game senior day against Team Up North. So he got to see that and I got to talk to him a little bit. And it was just very, very exciting. Very
Pat,
exciting.
You're so many great players. Like Orlando Pace beat Michigan once. Is it surreal to think that you have 5 years of offense?
Very well, yes. And I couldn't do it without my teammates, coaches. It's incredible. That's a drill.